today I'm here with Reverend Don Lewis, and he's going to help us out with some historical perspectives on the question that we have today. And that is from Silver Phoenix Psyche, and she asked about the magical properties of wooden spoons. Now, I consider wooden spoons to be a gathering of energy, just kind of like the opposite of a magic wand, that would be a sending of energy. And you can do a lot of really cool things with wooden spoons, like jazz them up, like Therese Pendragon did here, and you can actually find these on eBay, which is kind of nifty. And Reverend Don, can you tell us about Egyptian wooden spoons?
Well, actually, since you mentioned, there are some very famous artifacts out of ancient Egypt that are in the form of spoons. They're commonly described as cosmetic spoons. However, a good bit of research suggests that they're actually very important in Egyptian funerary practice. As a general rule, these spoons either are shaped like women or involve prominent decorations of young women, often holding or otherwise vanquishing ducks. In Egyptian iconography, ducks are very often a symbol of chaos, and the woman, because of her ability to give birth, is a symbol of rebirth and also of eternal life. And so the cosmetic spoons are believed to have been used in certain ways in the funerary rites and to have helped to ensure the rebirth of the deceased.
All right, thank you for that interesting historical perspective, Don.
You are very welcome.
See you around.